energy, 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 we're back, go.
How can I get in? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. This is gonna break. It's gonna break. Oh my god. This is not safe.
Is the purpose of us doing this video? Oh, that's right. We're moving out.
Alexis?
Yeah, Caitlin?
You and me together, always and forever.
This is gonna be a hell of a night. We'll see you guys on the other side.
What's going on?
And I'm Caitlin.
You know, Joe,
you're back watching Double
Trouble.
Yo,
this has been fun, bro. It's been actually, it's like 2 months.
Yeah, low key about 2 months.
That's embarrassing. No, but to be fair, David Dobrik hasn't posted in about 3 months, so
I'm okay.
Yeah.
So what we're saying is, if David Dobrik doesn't post, then we shouldn't post.
Then we shouldn't feel guilty about it.
Yes, we should.
No, we feel really guilty about it.
No, we do.
It's like, I feel like we uploaded so much over lockdown and we were doing so good with the consistent uploading.
Yeah.
And then one day, poof, we dropped off Fraser for two months.
And that was literally it.
And we were just focusing on TikTok.
Yeah.
We feel a lot of emotion towards this.
That was too much.
Yeah, so
we feel a lot of emotion towards this, so.
Yeah.
Right,
we don't really know how to handle this.
No,
you know, we're 19 and we're moving out.
It's very surreal, I know.
And we're moving out.
Like, it's so surreal. Like, we knew this day was coming, we just didn't know it would be next Monday.
And basically, we went and got boxes from B&M. The flat has got 2 bedrooms.
Yeah.
One of the bedrooms is an ensuite, so it's got a bathroom as well. Then we've got another main bathroom, so we've got 2 bathrooms in the house, 2 bedrooms, kitchen, a living room.
3 cupboards.
Yeah. Not gonna lie, rent's a bit expensive, but we'll work with that. We feel like this is the next step for us too. You know, we're actually really excited to do this, but I feel like we've been talking so much.
Yeah.
But anyway, what we're thinking is we're gonna pack up our clothes.
Without,
so we're thinking
me.
About
ew, never park.
Disgusting. I'm toasting.
Susan boiling. Melting John.
Okay guys, so we've built all the boxes. We've only got 5 boxes. We've just put all of our clothes out here. This is not including the we actually quite have a lot of clothes.
We actually do have, and then I've got my wardrobe, and then like obviously underwear and stuff like that.
And there's obviously wee drawers at the side, but all this is like tops, like really rolled up. You know how like that packing way, like that, like really rolled up. So we're just gonna pack all this up, separate me and Caitlin's things. Caitlin's got a box over there. I've got a box over there, and we're just gonna try and squeeze and fit everything in. And then we'll tackle the wardrobe. Okay, hi guys, so it's later on in the day, Caitlin's lying in her bed.
It's 11 at night.
It's 11 at night, it took us ages to do this, but cupboard's fairly empty, like all this is like all of our stuff.
Hi guys, so it is officially the day before we move out. So tomorrow we'll be saying tomorrow we're moving out. Does that make sense? We're moving out on Monday and it's Saturday. Okay, that'd probably be easier to say. So. Right now, everything's packed up in the room, but I'm just taking the stuff off the walls. We've packed up my stuff for my dad's and stuff, so everything's all packed up and ready to go. And we've got a van, definitely got a van now for Monday. Going good, it's going good, everything's going good so far. I'm a wee bit stressed, but I'm okay. That hurt. I just smashed a picture of like my first dog, okay? And it fell off the shelf and I tried to catch it, but I actually smashed it with my own hand. It hurt a little bit, but it's okay. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna continue and take off the shelves for the wall, I guess, try to.
Ow.
Remember this is where we've done our first YouTube video?
Yeah.
Sitting right here.
This is not a good start.
We're at the van rental right now.
There's so many problems, okay?
Like, first problem of the day, the van get cancelled.
If you're a traveller, like and subscribe. Later!